And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Borough against the Invincibles.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward. Both positive in that.
Well, how close... was that inches away. So a personnel change then, and take it away, and Borough now in potentially a dangerous position. Using hit, might take the lead.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed on pen. The ref didn't know.
This is looking threatening. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Che Adams. Keane. A really sumptuous ball. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. So Bolev, fractionally offside. Promising looking ball. Well read to put an end to that attack. Wamangituka. Useful looking ball. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Smallwood on the ball. Now he must favour the cross. He cuts it back. He continues his run. And still looking for space. And a tidy tackle. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Well, failure to keep the ball by the Invincibles. Oh, a nice looking pass. A matter of keeping his composure. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. The opening goal of the game then. On and on he goes. Smallwood on the ball. And Perich has it. Good defending. Alexander Sobolev. Overcooked that one. Simple save, really. Moise Keane. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Borough move it forward with purpose. Oh, showing excellent vision. Surely the equaliser. Clean through he was then. But he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that. The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Well, possession ceded. Alexander Sobolev. Spot on with that tackle. And a throw-in it's going to be. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Vidra. Options in the centre. Che Adams. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Mike Trezor Ndeyishimiye. Careless in possession. And a very good challenge. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Throw-ins given. Smallwood on the ball. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Could play it in. Vidra. Longstaff. He takes aim. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Okugawa. This looks promising. And able to close down the shot. An important interception. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Promising attack, but his timing was off. How can he take them on and beat them? There's a slide rule pass. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Okugawa. Vidra. Smallwood on the ball. Will he play it in? Fruitful looking attack. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Unable to keep the ball. This might be ideal for the counter. Chance to take the lead. Superb counter, but no reward.
Well, dynamic football, utilising their pacey forwards to full effect. Just missing the finish.
Longstaff. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Good looking sequence. Now just the tackle that was needed. And they have possession again. Promising looking ball. Real danger. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, he's put it just a fraction wide of the post. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Dominic Drexler. Drexler. At times they make passing look easy. Tolgay Arslan. And that's very good. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. A free kick from distance, just off target.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. I'm pretty sure the goalkeeper wasn't as well. It was close.
Che Adams. Vidra. Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Good defending. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. And unable to keep possession. And fed forwards. Well, he's given a... corner. The referee. Looks promising this. And he was in the right place to intercept. So Bolev. Well, they get the ball once more. It's opening up for them. And an astute piece of defending. Dominic Drexler. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Oh, what an opportunity. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines. Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Oh, he's really opened them up here. It might be. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Goal for the visitor.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Smallwood on the ball. Vidra. Oh, big chance. They might regret that miss. They ought to be two up.
Well, they've done so much work to get one goal ahead. Two goals ahead was there on a plate, and he's fluffed his lines.
Only 10 minutes remaining here. A real defensive commitment there. Vidra. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, now in a dangerous position. Oh, he's failed to hit the target, and that could have been that.
Can you go two goals up? No, you can't. Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Well, sloppy in possession. And it's a case of... And he's through here. some real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow.
Well, we can see it again here now, and it all starts with the ball over the top, perfectly weighted. And you can see what he's thinking as he allows the keeper to get close to him. And then the little dink is fantastic.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Using his strength to shield the ball. Tolgay Arslan. Can they hit on the break? Can they take advantage of the situation? Could pull one back here. Which he does! And maybe, just maybe, there's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turnaround. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
And unable to keep possession. Ndeyishimiye. Tremendous challenge. A possession lost, intercepted. Borough moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Can they forge ahead? He'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Keane. Yusuf with it. At times they make passing look easy. Lost possession. Che Adams. And now waiting to pounce. Surely. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Abergel. Just not looking confident in possession. Aldrete. Sobolev. Mike Trezor and Dei Shimie. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. What can he do from here? It is to be a throw-in. Alexander Sobolev. Drexler. He's in behind. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
An attack full of promise. It might be on for them. Can they get in behind them? It's opening up for them. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Mukhtar. Wagner. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. It should be. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Douglas. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Now, doesn't get away with it, free kick given. This looks promising. And they've won possession again. It looks promising. And will it be the leveller? Save, but still a chance. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! Even Steven won a piece on this match. Now he must favour the cross. Wagner. Kalulu has it. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Can they take the lead? He had to score, and he does. So there we have it, 2-1. Well, they have it again. And Borough now in potentially a dangerous position. Yusuf. Oh, a lovely ball. Can he do it? Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Fruitful looking attack. They've won back possession. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Dei Shimie. Alexander Sobolev. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Wamangituka. They've got it now, what can they do? Could be! Still possibilities. That is that for the first half here. I think most fans would be pretty happy. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. An important interception. Aldo Kalulu. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And slipped through beautifully. Is it going to be? And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than they deserve! Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Oh, a nice looking pass. Big chance. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Throw-ins given. Time for a change then. Now the pass not finding its target. Borough moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And just like that, they've lost possession. And this would reduce the deficit. In it goes! To reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. You can sense the threat is there. Must be! Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Wamangituka. I must say, this looks promising. Well, they have the ball once more. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Can they get in behind them? Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Crisp tackling. Drexler. Promising looking ball. A lovely attempt. Well, well, well. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's Borough against the Royals.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up.
Opportunity here. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Well, Royals get the ball rolling again. How will they react to this setback? It might be on for them. Can he put it away? And a goal! Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Borough versus Locomotive.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking for...
Might go ahead! And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Robin Hack. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Karim Adeyemi. An encouraging Locomotive move. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Mike Trezor Ndeyishimiye. Waman Gituka. Determined defending. Well, he likes to run at them. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. And he read it well. And he's in. Can he finish? There it is, the opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Alexander Sobolev. And he's made headway. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Daniel Lovitz. Hani Mukhtar. Lovitz. And they find a gap in the defence. Lokomotiv struggling to keep the ball. Tolgay Arslan. Drexler. Waman Gituka. Crossing possibilities. This could square the game. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. Played into the centre of the box. This looks promising. Fruitful looking attack. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And really closing him down here. Borough struggling to keep the ball. Vidra. And that was a very fine read. Now potential danger. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Okafor. Karim Adeyemi. Che Adams. Chance to play it in. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Alexander Sobolev. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. And now, passing it through. It's there for him. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. So there we have it. 2-1. Sobolev. Not a great pass. Junior Zambia. An encouraging Lokomotiv move. Is it going to be? Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Oh, surely. And a goal! The quick one, too! And they've turned this game on its head! So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. Are there to intercept. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Dominic Drexler. Senu Koulibaly. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Can they get in behind them? It's opening up for them. Drexler. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Underway again here, and Lokomotiv very much on top. So let's see how the second 45 plays out. Che Adams. Karim Adeyemi.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. And good pressure high up the pitch. And fed forwards. Fruitful looking attack. Well, he was in the right place to intercept.
The visitors have had total control of possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Che Adams. Taulant Xhaka. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Still a chance. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Douglas. Mike Trezor Ndeyishimiye. Douglas on the ball. And he takes it away. A chance to eat into their lead. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Che Adams. Vidra. And the pass could do damage. Has eyes for goal. And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Waman Gituka. Ndeyishimiye.
Promising move from Barra. Showing a real will to win the ball. Well, they need to get tighter. Teammates in the middle. And a goal to increase their advantage to...
And a warm welcome to the Signal Iduna Park. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Atletico up against Borough.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
And he's in. And they've bought themselves, and a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see, the ideal way to begin. The opening goal of the game then. Oh, great vision. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Well, Derek, we've just seen a remarkable save. I thought it was in, you thought it was in, everybody thought it was in.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. It has to be! Clean through. He was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Just the clearance that was needed. This looks threatening. Well, no stopping him. Chance here. And able to close down the shots. What a vital intervention. Extremely sloppy in possession. Now that's a well-timed pass.
No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Robin Hack. Oh, that's an interesting pass. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Giving the ball away. Unable to keep the ball. And Borough now in potentially a dangerous position. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. So on they go again. Let's find out if Atletico can square the match. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Wamangituka. Robin Hack. Well, visionary passing takes it on.